Hello everyone and welcome. Welcome on this bright, beautiful Monday afternoon. Hope everyone has had a good day. Pretty good. All I can do by myself.
Brendan here, captain of the ship. Not a problem. She'll be waiting for you on the shore.
Nico, bro, welcome back. How are you? I'm doing pretty good. How about you? Just streaming, haha. Yep, I hear that. Nice drift. By the way, you know that I'm streaming? No, I didn't know that. Oh, all right. What game you streaming right now? Yes. Oh, let me guess, GTA 5, and if you're streaming, why the hell are you here? Not that I don't mind having you here. Here on my phone, my stream on my PC. Oh, damn. That's awkward.
No, Mama, we broke up, and it wasn't the isolation speed. It relaxes me, damn it. Not that fear.
Welcome to the stream. I'm sorry I can't read your name right now. Adderade? Hopefully that's how you say your name. If that's not correct, I do apologize. Oh, that was close. Almost took my wing off. That was very freaking close. And roll inverted.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help? Certainly. An ammunition package has been dispatched.
Hey Nico, you want to get in on some contact missions?
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How could... So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We hope you're very happy, madam.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, you little cunt.
Dios mío. Whoa, damn.
There we go. He's dead. Elise, can I join my gamertag Elise 32? I'm not a terrorist, just saying. Wow! Don't know how to take that. Welcome to the stream, just call me Manic and Elise. I'm just gonna call you 32. Just to let you know, 32, I do not play this game with people under the age of 18. It's a rated mature game here in the States. He just falls down. Really? 32, how old are you? You can friendly, but you're not gonna play because it's a rated mature game. Sorry about that, but you are welcome to watch, and thank you for being honest with me.
Keep your mouth shut about me, you hear?
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, madam. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Get some! Asshole! Shit!
die, motherfucker!
Move in!
Oops. That hurts. $48.80. Okay. That'll cause havoc in the hangar.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, madam.
See if I can do this all in one run. And I did it.
hysterical. It's the menopause again. That never happened. I'm afraid I cannot be spoken to like that. No, no, Golf, I tell you. Estas viejas no entienden nada.
Hey, Shorty! 420. Did you make a new account? And thank you for the file and welcome back. Welcome to the, cavalry troop.
Oh!
I need to sign in my other account soon.
Okay. That car is on fire. Meant to do that. Here's a hint, Shorty. Vote on Tails next time. Oh, damn. Normally it does that. Yeah. Sorry about that, my friend. I'm gonna grab my, go to my other account, I'll be right back. Alright.
What are you doing here?
Killing you, that's what I'm doing. I'm back now. Okay, Shorty. And welcome back.
Thank you.
Yep, you got some coins there, Shorty.
And I just got a rank up to 185.
Oh, it's not liking you today, Shorty.
There you go, Shorty. Only because you're on a losing streak. You're welcome, Shorty. Haha, thanks. Damn! Try betting on heads. And yeah, next time it'll probably be tails.
ship! Damn! Find that motherfucker!
What you got? Alright,
cool. Told ya. Hi world, sup? Welcome back, man. And to answer your question, not much. How about you? Tired of a stressful week last week. Yeah, especially you being sick. Hope you're feeling better. I sent you an invite to the party if you were, Oh, shorty! I'm good, thanks. All right, High World. Sorry. Yeah, Shorty's been on a losing streak on Heads or Tails. RPG for the win. So I've come to the conclusion, my stream hates Shorty for betting. A lot of bad luck there, High World. Every time he's bet, he's lost money. Giggler 2014, welcome to the stream. How good are you? I'm okay. I can usually hold my own in the game. To make y'all both feel inadequate, there's all my coins. What console are you playing on? Googler, I'm playing on the Xbox One. Do you do any giveaways? No, I do not. Oh, damn, Shorty. Why not? Because I've only started streaming and, right now I just feel like doing minimal stuff right now. At Googler 2004, he gives free headshots on GTA 5. Okay, I'm done with gambling for a while. Yeah, Shorty. I think, Shorty, you'll have better luck at a casino than on my chat. Not funny. I think it is, Giggler.
That was a fact, not a joke. You're a noob. That's also a fact. Okay, Giggler, this is your one verbal warning. Be nice to my people in my chat. Ah, 9-bet losing streak. I feel sorry for you, Shorty. Or what? Or else you get timed out and then you get blocked. As long as it's just for me, leave them. I don't get annoyed, never. Alright, High World. Oh, Scheiße! Where are you? There you are. Giggler, you had been warned. Yeah, timed them out for 600 seconds. There's no better solution than RPG. Wisest words today. Come here now, end your suffering.
Damn it! Move back!
Gonna put you down like a dog!
Earn your ass!
Jesus Christ!
Well, burned him alive. Got a sec, I'm gonna go have fun streaming. Alright, Shorty. We'll check you later, my friend. Oh, Shorty, I'm sorry, man. I should leave too, to be honest. Sorry. That's okay, High World. I think I'm gonna be done anyways. So thank you for the ones who are hanging out. And we will see everybody next time. In High World 1. Okay, there will be no stream tomorrow, everyone. But I will be back on Wednesday. See everybody then.